kayo sa mga questions natin, write down nyo lang dyan sa comment section. Kung hindi ko pa nakikita yung mga questions nyo, huwag kayo mag-alala. Hindi naman kasi lahat magagawan ko ng content eh. Basta tuloy lang kayo sa pag-a-ask ng question. Isulat nyo lang dyan yung question ninyo at kung sakali, okay lang na ulit-ulitin nyo. Eventually, mapapansin ko din yan. Huwag kayo mag-alala. Okay? So, ganun lang ang gagawin natin. Okay? So, just comment and ano lang at gagawin natin ng content yan. Eto, isang question na to. Ito, 7 days ago pa to ha. Medyo late ko na napansin to. Marami pa naman dyan actually. Ang tanong, Batang Hamog ang pangalan. Ganda ng pangalan ha. Parang yung mga gangster dati. Okay. Alin naman sa kanila ang may sense of humor? Alpha or Sigma? Parang parehas na seryoso. Di ba't mas magugustuhan ng ibang kababaihan ng may sense of humor? Sana masagot mo. Thanks in advance. Okay, let's talk about sense of humor. Gaano ba ito kaimportante? Attractive ba ang may sense of humor o hindi? Of course, ang sagot dyan, kahit ang bata tanungin mo, kahit ang elementary student, alam niya na ang may sense of humor ay mas attractive. Nga lang, medyo na misinterpret yata ng karamihan dahil yung sense of humor na pagkakamalan na nilang pagiging clown or yung pagiging clown sa... Eto, you will remember this nung nasa high school ka pa. Meron kang kaklase na nakakatawa. Para siyang comedy relief. Alam mo yun, parang siya yung dahilan kung bakit natatawa kayo. Kasi puro kakengko yan yung pinaggagawa niya. And because of that, siya yung madalas naming sinasapok-sapok sa classroom. Yung mga medyo bad boys. Siya yung nakikita naming nakakatawa. Kasi nga, nakakatawa naman talaga siya. Sense of humor niya, comedy, minsan gagawin niyang object yung sarili niyang itsura para lang matawa kami. Pero kapag ano na, lalabas na ng classroom, back in the days pa to ha, bago pa lumabas ng classroom, sobrang baba ng value niya. Tingin sa kanya ng mga babae, katawa-tawa siya kasi ginagawa niyang katawa-tawa sarili niya. Tingin naman namin mga lalaki, okay lang na pagtripan siya, okay lang na kutungan siya, okay lang na sapukin siya. Kasi siya mismo, ginagawa niyang katatawanan yung sarili niya. So here's the point. Kung may sense of humor ka, pero yung ugali mo, mang-okray ng iba, o kaya, mang-okray ka man, sarili mo naman yung i-o-okrayin mo, sana maintindihan nyo to ha, may sense of humor kasi na deep kung tawagin. At yun yung tinatawag kong alpha male sense of humor. Ibig sabihin nun, malalim. Kasi, pang matalino eh. Kumbaga, nalikha ng maayos, ng naaayon sa appropriate time, naaayon sa lugar, naaayon sa angkop sa sitwasyon. Pero meron ding sense of humor na ang main objective mo, yung sarili mo. It's like you are being funny in order for them to laugh at you. If you get my point, siguro dumating ka na sa point na parang nakakatawa ka, okay, you give some good humors, pero ikaw pa rin yung object para pagtripan nila at nakakababa ng value yan. Alam mo kung bakit? Kasi kapag nagpapatawa ka and you look like a clown, it's not gonna... Imagine yourself, do you think you will look like an alpha, sigma male? Tingin mo, magmumukha kang ganun na pata na nagse-sense of humor ka in that way na ginagawa mong joke, ginagawa mong katuwaan lahat. It's pathetic. You will be more like a man who has a less self-respect in yourself. Wala kang sariling respeto para sa sarili mo. Wala kang self-respect for yourself. And that's worse. I mean, yeah, that's worse. So, wag na wag mong gagawing comedy yung sarili mo sa harap ng babae, lalo na kapag yung girl, medyo type mo. Do not make yourself as a comedian. I mean, you get my point, right? Having sense of humor is really, really attractive. But please, separate yourself from the clowns. If you wanna use sense of humor, be smart enough, understand the situation, observe it. And then yung sense of humor mo, lalabas yan in a very natural way. That's my tip. Kung gusto mo magkaroon ng sense of humor, stay alpha. Huwag mong i-give up yung pagiging alpha mo just in order for you to be funny. Because that's not funny at all. That's funny for them, but that's not funny for yourself. It's not funny in your own charisma. It's not funny in your own self-esteem. That's gonna destroy your attraction, man. So you must understand the difference of the alpha sense of humor at saka yung pagiging clown. You must determine that. Because you are an alpha male after all. You are a leader after all. It is not really necessary if you are... Hindi magiging healthy kung magiging comedy relief ka ng mga magbabarkada, ng mga magtotropa. hindi magiging magandang eksena 'yon kung yung mismong girl tinitingnan ka na as mababa dahil lang sa comedy kakapatawa mo, para kang empoy. You know what I mean when I say empoy, 'di ba? Is that the sense of humor that you want? Oh boy. That is going to destroy you. Believe it or not, that is going to destroy you. You can use sense of humor but in a very smart and alpha male way. Okay? That's for today. Para sa mga real men, thanks for watching.